Stop elevating your shoulders on the lateral raise. Doing this shifts a lot of tension to your traps, putting less tension on your shoulders. Instead, keep your shoulders down during the entire movement to keep the tension on the shoulders.